That literally took less time than anything. Broken straight sword. Okay. Ooh. Are you healing? That's not loud. I wanted to heal. Is there anything over here? Homeward bone. Okay. I don't use those, so I actually don't know what they do. You trying to shoot me? Ooh. Jesus. Okay. I wasn't scared. Okay, so remember right. There is a person over here. What are you? Fall. Dregs ahead. Okay. I mean, why not? I don't remember really. It's like up there. Oh, Jesus, dog. Fuck that dog. Jesus. Scared the shit out of me. Ember? Embers are good. They can warm the hearts of many. I might have to turn down the fucking sensitivity on this again. It really doesn't feel like it changes at all. Alright, let's go in here first and then let's figure out what to go. Firing shrine. Dun, 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 dun. Hello.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one.
Thank you.
I tend to the flame and tend to thee.
Well, good. I have some broken bones. The lords have left and a soul. Their thrones
and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side.
Okay.
Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Okay. Oh my god. That's a lot of souls. Okay. No, we only do dexterity. No, we only do dexterity.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame.
Oh, you. Wait, hey, do I talk to you?
Pleasure to make thine acquaintance, Ashen One.
Nice to meet you.
I am but a humble handmaid of the shrine. Weapons, I've lots of little things to ease the burden of a weary traveler.
Okay.
And yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my goods away. Ashen One, fetch souls and bring them to me as is thy wont. No.
I mean, I just used all my shit, but do you have any useful stuff? Curved sword, straight sword, color stones. Ah, dried finger. I totally forgot that that's where you bought that. You!
Well,
Zeus,
a newcomer, I see.
Yes.
I am Andre. I serve at this shrine as a humble smith, forging weapons. You have a toilsome journey, I wager. You'll require good arms.
I have two.
Let me smith your weapons.
Okay.
I am a smith. Such is my purpose.
Fair enough. How much does it take? Required souls. I need titanite shards. Okay.
Pretty, be careful.
Yes, I would. Okay. I want my katana, though. Ember. All the way down. That's where the dog came from. It's over here. It's gotta be a thing. It's always a thing. Look at all the things. We have things now. Nemesis, you will die first. Come down here. Come down here at exactly this angle, please. I forget. You can actually, like, trick him, I believe. Oh, I really hate that. Wait, what? Oh. Oh, hi. Ooh. Oh, you're right, you do bleed. Oh, I was meaning to shield. Luckily. Back here. Ooh. Nope. Yeah. He is dead now. Now I get his stuff. More importantly, I get his sword. Which is lighter, I believe. But barely. Right. Yeah. I have nothing else. Okay. I can still roll. Good. That's the only thing I actually care about. Rolling is important. I did it. Hello.
And well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right.
Oh no.
Gives me conniptions. And it have us seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we are talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots.
Jesus, man.
Don't you think?
Why is everyone... Why are you so sad?
What a sick... Asking us to seek the talk.
Oh. Is there anyone else we can talk to that isn't, like, depressing as all fuck? Guess not. Okay.
Produce the the mark of our Tolothric.
Oh, okay.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Farewell.
May the
Yes.
Okay. Ash, produce the coiled the Mutul. Very well, then take.
Let's do. Now we're doing just full dexterity.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide.
May the flames guide you. I don't have any of those to travel. Lothric. Standard Evo. Okay, so this is a coiled sword. Okay, oh, good. Open this door. Okay, so now we're in High Wall of Lothric. And another tough fast travel, apparently. Okay, so dragon. We go right or left? I think we go left. I think that's what we're supposed to do, but I saw movement. Did see movement. Okay. Hello. How is it whining? Oh my god. No brain. Ooh. Wait, what? You're alive? That's not allowed. Oh, okay. Drink that. Okay. Did it just take some of my stamina? Oh my god, another one? Check it out. Nope. Woo! Yeah, you're dead. How about now? Fucking dead. Okay. Something about making that godly noise. Okay. It's nothing. That looks like something you can jump down. Okay. Doesn't open from the side. Okay. What is making that noise? Jesus. What a terrifying racket. Wait, what? What the hell is that? What? Okay. Listen. What the fuck? Okay. Sure. What the fuck? I forgot that could happen.